Look me in the eye when I kill you!
Make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
All right. So I did have to go back and watch one of my own videos to finally see the path that connects Skyrest to Kalrath. And here I am, ready to take on that journey. And of course, cleanse the new beacon. Yes, it's actually 6 beacons, guys, not 5. 3 in front, 3 behind me. I'm feeling pretty stupid right about now for everything that I said on the last entry. But it seems all the action is in Kalrath. Now, a couple of things have changed. I'm using Last Berescus, so I'm able to use 5 spells now, which is pretty amazing, in my opinion. I'm using Jorki's Ring to deal additional frostbite damage, and the Poison's Root Ring. This one you get it from freeing the prisoner in Skyrest, and once you kill the Spurned Progeny, which is gonna be standing here, you give her the item that she requests. And then you can purchase the ring. And I'm using this pendant. It goes hand in hand with your encumbrance. The lower your encumbrance, the more damage you can do. So thanks to this, I'm doing like 60 points of extra damage. I am R-Fox. Let's continue on with this game. And like always, let's just go and get him, boys! And girls, I'm gonna show no mercy to these guys. And these guys are very... They are low level. They pose no threat at all. These guys are pretty much the very beginning, almost the very beginning of the game. As you can see, their damage tickles, and it's kind of cute. Let's carry on. And this door right here is the one that connects Skyrest to Kalrath. I am dying to know what has changed in this side, you know? Because we already know I tried to use the Vestas in Kalrath. It was blocked by a number of entity. It's obvious they're forcing me to go this route. There's something going on, so we're about to find out. See, this was not here before. Oh man, the Iron Wafer is the traitor. He handed over the rune of Adir to the Judge Cleric herself. You treacherous dog. How did I miss that? I would never know, but I did. Anyways, it's dead. I know this place like the back of my hand. I use this route quite a bit to farm some vigor the first time I got here. Say bye, fellas. And then there's the infernal lady on the back, which I hate the most. Back to Axiom, baby. And she dropped something. Might as well pick it up. Oh, what do you know? Oh! There's an enemy right there hugging the wall. Which I don't know why. He's just staring at me and not attacking. Not very smart. And then there's another one. Once we go through the wooden wall. Uh-uh. I love that uppercut. And I would use this whole route all the way to the arena, kill the six dogs and the ruiner, which we are about to face now. But I'm gonna try to escape him. Hopefully I can do that. There's another guy here, yep. A kamikaze sucker. The beacon is to the left, so I'm going on the left side. The Light Reaper? Oh yes! Yes! Let's go! I accidentally escaped this guy at 5th of the Chilling Curse, but it only delayed the inevitable. He would die nonetheless. And I got ahead for talking smack. You're going to look me in the eye when I kill you. I promise you that. Let's pop another one. No, that's not what I meant, or whatever. It's hopping off now, and it's off. Stop talking. Come on. Come on, bring it. And he's got a parasite too. Ooh. I wonder what he does to him though. Oh man. This guy is relentless. He almost had me there. He regenerates. Oh, we gotta clean that parasite quickly. Alright. Man, he's relentless. We got a tendril too. The parasite seems down there. But I gotta find that tendril first. Oh my, yo, that was some hefty damage. That frostbite is crazy. Oh my lord. All right, I gotta find that tendril. Come on. Alright, it's in there, and it's kinda, and that's not good, because we are locked in here. Alright, we gotta deal with this guy, man. We gotta power through his parasite. Come on.
Give me that round.
Come and take it. Ooh, that hurt you, pretty boy. Come on. You ain't nothing. Stop talking and fight. Come on. What is he doing? Oh my god. Yo. His fist now. Yo, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure I dodged that. Oh man, that's not good. Come on. He's living the trail now, I gotta watch out for that. I say you will look me in the eye when I kill you, and I mean that. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Oh man, I'm blowing it. I'm blowing it. I had him. Look me in the eye when I kill you. Huh? Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Oh my God. Joe! I almost blew it! I almost blew it for talking smack! Let's go, baby! One try, one opportunity, and we took it. Anyways, this is not a one try. This is actually the third time we faced this guy. At the beginning, then he killed me somewhere else. Down the middle of the game. Well, and this is actually the third encounter. But for this encounter, I did pretty good. Granted, I'm a little bit more powerful than before, but that frostbite was, oh my god, 2,000 damage. What the? Alright. Soulflay the Sigma. Man, this guy meant business. He just came here, did not do any talking, and then slaughtered every single one of them. You gotta love this guy. A menace to the end. Alright, so we are going to the left. I need some. Need to find out Vesish. We're going back to the action. Man, I was so nervous. So nervous. I almost blew it. I ain't gonna lie. I just wanted to kill him using the Grievous Strike. But holy hell, did he almost got me at that explosion at the end. Alright, so. As far as I'm concerned, this is the door that leads to the Vestige. And we gotta take care of that. Alright, we gotta take care of these little guys. I thought I should have killed it, but it didn't. He's stuck over there. Alright, man, come on. That's it for you, Sammy. And there's the thing we got a soul flame. That should do it. Let me reset because I definitely need it. That was a good fight with the Lightreaper, I gotta say that. Can't believe I actually powered through his parasite. Alright, let's go.
Guess. You don't have the
money. Oh no, man. It's over for you, treacherous dog. But let me see what you got first. Put something in your face. Uh-huh. Come on. Uh-uh. How did I miss that? I will never know. This guy's not... This seems easy enough. Wow, he did not let me heal. Got him good. Come on. The camera here, though, is kind of bad. Alright, I can't move. I'm stuck over here. There you go. Yo, I gotta say, the camera here is pretty bad. He's ready for a grievous strike. I'm gonna take that opportunity, but I gotta watch out. Oh, he kicked me, you silly bastard. Oh my god. Alright, sit down, punk.
Yet.
You're nothing. The Iron Wayfarer's hammer. Alright, let's see that. Let's see what it does. Holy moly. It does all sorts of damage. Holy fire, physical, and wither. All of them. This will be a very interesting weapon. I need to do some tests for sure. Unlock the gate. Hold up. Let me look real good. Alright. My armor is looking perfect. I don't want nothing to get in the way, you know? Big guns to my left. Alright, this is this whole new area, so I gotta be careful. Enemies might be stronger in here. I'm expecting that. I see that. I see you too. Come on. Bring it, Sonny. We got two flame darts in there. One now. Oh, this is not a dog. Thought it was a dog, but it ain't. And he wasn't. Of course. A proselyte. I'm assuming he's really strong now. Yeah, he can take a beating now. Come on. That's it for you, Sammy. Oof. Oh my god, one of those. Alright. Soul Flay this. Nope. What else? Because I can reach that for sure. And I'm fighting this lady. There you are. Let's go back there. And of course, a reef. I'm gonna ignore that. Hopefully he can come over here though. Back to the Axiom. And we got a seed here. I mean, a flower there. Executioner's Axe. Hold on. Shortcut. And some juicy souls. Thank you. Alright, let me rest, reset, and I'll tell you what, boys and girls, I'm gonna stop the entry right here, right now, and I'll catch you boys and girls in the next one. If you are liking the content, you already know what to do, man. You know, like, dislike, comment, say something nice, say something nasty. I still love you and wish you the best in health and success-wise. I'm signing off. I'm out.